Hello and welcome to the Art of Losing. This time I'm going to show you how to kill. I got this greatest deck that I've been using to slaughter my opponents. And you have never seen such ball-breaking action as you are about to witness today. Games have been hardening all the fucking time, I think. I've got a carrot and some coffee here. But games aren't as easy as they were in February, March of 2014. You really need to be a proper brain titan these days to get the motherfucking ball rolling. Alright, it's a mirror match now. You are going to see some serious action. We're gonna keep rock by the weapon, since it's really removal using your face, and also offers excellent synergy with motherfucking Doom weapon. What was that hammer? Doom hammer. With excellent synergy. You can really break some testicle. Okay. We are going to go. Here you see, Doomhammer came up with ball-breaking action. We are going to remove face. We are going to use ASAP action drawer kicker puncher mechanics to really show him where the shitpiece hits the fan base. My orange carrot is telling me to act on my instincts. And he might use Earth Spark to remove and silence our minion. That really is a tricky, sticky situation for us. Really a shitty fucking motherfucker situation. But we can trust that he doesn't have that piece of shit card. Orange carrot still being needed. Yes, he didn't have it. Now we are going to remove face. We are going to using remove face. We are going to use direct face action, facial action to remove that pesky character. This might be a bit of a spend on our part, but we are still going to get our minor advantage on the table. And still be able to save our little guy. And we are going to bring forth big guns on the next turn. You see, Yeti is a classic minion. He can outrun and outperform everyone sexually and sensually. Since he's blue, da boo dee boo ba ba do dee 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 dee. Ah, it's time to crack some nutsacks. Nutsacks on the right, nutsacks on the left. Come on, break for me, baby. Oh, fuck, that really is a bad sign for us. That really is. We are right about now, we are in serious shit. That really fucks us up with no. Are we going to try and kill that guy? It really is horrible. That really was well played. I'm going to use my emotes to indicate that I am satisfied with his actions. Well played. This isn't bad manners. This really is something that I really don't know if I should. He's gonna hex my man. And I won't be able to bust his face open after that. That really is fucked up. Let's see what the fuck happens. I'm gonna go bust face next turn if he doesn't really show me anything good against my Yeti. You'll see, motherfuckers. I'm fucking gonna eliminate this guy. Yeah, do that. But don't hex my fellow. Don't hex my fellow, I'll fucking bust your face open, man. You know, yes, he didn't hex it. He was hoping for spell damage. Oh shit, that really is fucked up. But I'm gonna take 8 damage. You'll see. Oh fuck, what the hell is that? Come on. Is it Earth Spark time now? No, that's fucked up. But we still have... Okay, let me think. Yes, that really is fucked up. Do we have enough? No. That is fucking horrible, you know. I'm gonna have to take 8 to my face and lose.
I wonder.
But we still get the minion. Fuck. I'm gonna take that. I'm gonna threaten him while I'm punching that guy. He'll be intimidated by our actions. Please, be a good minion now. Yes! That really is okay. It's not the best we could get, but really is okay. We're gonna try and beat this motherfucker down. Be ready for a beat down now, you bitch slapping big faced cunt, thunderstorm, terapu pyramid, belly action, belly jewelry in your belly. You know, those diamonds that small teenagers attach to their bellies. Why did he pull that there? That's really retarded. Should we hex to get No. No, we cannot do that. This really is a difficult spot position for me. We can get two down. Do we want to do that? Silence beatdown. I'm thinking that silence beatdown is the way to go. You know, fuckers. I think I'm losing this game. I'm gonna take down that motherfucker, honestly. And then I'm gonna pull down this motherfucker. I'm not sure about the correct action, course of action right now. He's gonna hex my man. I can feel it in my testicles. Fuck you for hexing my man. Here it comes. Hex! 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 Do you got that what it takes? No, he didn't. I'm still strong. I'm still rolling strong. He's gonna heal his minion, but he's... What the fuck? No! Fuck! He didn't silence my man. Let's see what I get. One of those shits. That's not okay, but still acceptable. I got one shit, that's okay. We're going to bust the lip of that guy open with our brass knuckles. And we're gonna shit that fucking shit up. I'm gonna go here, and we are gonna save our three bullets. Load up a bullet straight to your head! You can think that I'm dead, but don't think so soon. Because Royal Mary, Hail of God, I'm still coming back for you. Okay, here we are going to see some serious shit now. I've got some hex, so I've got creature control. And I've got three bullets in my laser sword. And I've got a pretty strong guy beating, knocking on his heaven's door. You know, we're gonna beat the shit out. You know, Game of Thrones leaked just now, and Tyrion was fucking depressed, man. I'm telling you, he was drinking alcohol left and right. And then he vomited, he threw up this reddish liquor, and I really loved that scene, because it really, like, portrayed my life completely, you know. You're gonna throw up, because you are depressed, and you're fucked. Fucked for life, for being here. So, when depression hits, you better hit that bottle. I'm always teaching you guys to drink, 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 never stay sober. Drink, 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 never stay fucking sober, man, motherfuckers. You know, if I had any alcohol, I would be drinking. But now it's time to kill. 8 damages, 12 damages. We don't have lethal, but we're going to shift the momentum a bit. We're gonna try that, we're gonna go there. And really, we're gonna sacrifice 2 damages there and pull our Yeti on the table and the... Now I'm just hoping for blood. What is that blood fucking card? You get 3 damages on anyone. Every one of your minions, you know. Rage. And that's what I'm all about. Holy rage on unfulfilled life, about concerning your life when you didn't get anything good out of your boosters or your life. Fuck. Oh shit, that really is a strong, but we can probably waste this guy in a heartbeat now. It really is a certainty. 10 damage is 14, yeah, we got this now. Yeah, fuck you. Turpa kiivitu muu kusipää, kustaa sua silmää, pallipussa vittu, saatana vittu. And that's how you royally serve everyone in this game. Even with mediocre intelligence you can still destroy everyone, but you cannot win in life.